I got no rehabilitation in the aged care facility. I'm not allowed to make a cup of tea, not allowed to cook anything, put toast in a toaster or do anything associated with feeding myself. You lose your mental capacities and you also lose physical capacity too. I continued to decline.